screen. Actually, I pulled it off my screen, so my taskbar was pushing it off the screen earlier. So I couldn't read the right side of my screen. Where are we going? Too far away for me to see anything.
We've been examining the...
Oh yeah, she bites it, doesn't she? What are you linking me? What the fuck?
What?
What is that? That's... What is this garbage you've just sent me?
This landmass is unique in fluidic space. It is not a planet by Starfleet definitions. If I'm fascinating. We are detecting a number of ships in the area. Starfleet?
You spawned in 60 kilometers away again, and I have to deal with all the combat.
I was over here scanning ships. I don't know what the hell you're talking about.
I was in combat the whole time against world ships.
You were sitting by a fucking static satellite.
Escape pods! Beam them aboard without escape. Oh my god! How the fuck did Eric Cooper get all the way out here?
He was on one of these ships.
Fuck Eric Cooper, he's an undead scumbag. We need to build a wall between...
Scum.
We need to build a wall between Sol System and the Dyson Sphere to make the Federation great again. You should make a throwaway character that's Donald J. Trump, like a tactical Federation officer. And, like, go to that place on the fleet where it's got, like, all the people standing there cheering, and go up at the front podium and say you're going to construct the wall between the Dyson Sphere and the Federation space.
Oh my god.
And make the Voth pay for it.
For some reason I can't use my impulse burst and it's pissing me off. Slotted. Hey baby, you want some fuck? Hey baby, you want some fuck?
Nah, I'm right, mate.
What got you to say that voice that one time?
I wasn't... Yeah, the... I just came out, and I have no idea to this day how I did it, because I've never been able to replicate voice.
It's like
ever
a Yogi
again.
Bear voice.
Yeah.
Hey baby, you want some fuck?
I'll never be able to do it again in my life, and that's the sad thing. This is one of those one-off times. Shields up!
Shields up!
I'd like to think while I'm just sitting here, like, watching the outside view of my ship, there's thousands of people inside running around with fire hydrants screaming for their lives, like, extinguishing fires and like trying
to
aim on exploding consoles that always kill the user for some reason. Starfleet needs to invest in non-explosive consoles.
It's called fusing the EPS conduits.
Is that a thing that's actually gone over in the show?
Yes.
Well, why were the consoles blowing up for some reason? I don't remember.
They didn't fuse the EPS conduits.
Is it? And that was a bad thing?
Yes, if you don't fuse them, it'll explode. Fusing them stabilizes them.
But why is it for like the whole of like the original series and for slightly half of Next Generation they always explode? Do they just not know until the future?
They just don't fuse them because it takes too long. It's a pain in the ass to do, apparently.
So when they're constructing the ships originally, they never thought about it once?
No, it's something you have to do regularly.
Because
they burn out, I think. I think that's how it works. Like, the fusing will burn out from the high transfer of energy.
I bet your Jeffrey's tube's worn out.
No, my Jeffrey's tube just needs a new catheter.
Fit one whole Scotty in it.
Are we talking new Scotty or old Scotty?
Old Scotty. The good Scotty. The good Star Trek.
What, not TOS? That...
Yeah, no JJ Shrek. Like, I like the movies. I like that it fits into the canon more perfectly.
Well, I more meant TNG Scotty episode or TOS Scotty.
Fat Scotty.
You mean Jimmy Doohan?
He was like one of the first ones to die, wasn't he?
He died in like the 90s from pneumonia.
Yeah.
What was it? Oh, fucking DeForest Kelly died, and I think he died in the 90s too, because he was born in like the 1920s, dude.
Who did he play again?
Bones.
Bones? Yeah.
And then Shatner is like old as
Shatner's
fuck, dude.
Shatner was one of those guys that he looked really old when he was young, and he
Spock moved, or yeah, Leonard Nimoy moved to Hollywood when he was like 18. 16 years later, he was cast as Spock. So that tells you how old he was.
Yeah, he was old when
they
he was
were old
was
when they were on the show, dude.
And that was shows in the 50s.
60s.
Wasn't it like, oh, that's right, sorry, late 60s. Like 67
Mid-60s.
Or something, right?
Yeah. Like 62, 63, I think it was.
Because wasn't like the original first episodes in black and white and
yes.
then recolorized? It's like Get Smart, like where the very first episode was in black and white and then color came out the next day and they're
A lot of shows were like that back then. Hogan's Heroes was like that.
Yeah. I remember because of Get Smart, the very first pilot episode was produced when black and white was available, and literally the day that it aired, color had come out, so it was the only show on the network in black and white. Because all the news and everything else had moved to color. Defeat the Borg Command Diamond. I don't remember this mission ever being this ridiculous.
It
or was
this
one of the new retconned missions?
It was retconned in like the beginning of season, what, 10 or 9?
I haven't played through half the retcon missions. They go back and they keep changing all the old original lore. Like, Swator has started doing it now to better fit the new plot themes. And it just takes a lot of the magic out because. Yeah.
They've removed like a couple dozen missions in the storyline.
In Star Trek?
Yeah.
Swator doesn't have 90% of the quests it had anymore. When the 4.0 update came out, you know all those missions where you just go around and help one person? Or like that one mission where you go do the Revan Mask in the temple and shit? Yeah, remember on Droma Cast and you got the title? You have to go to like the estate and pick up Lord Revan's mask and take it to like the little camp and shit. Or there was that mission down at the docks with all like the ships you had to blow up. They're all gone now. They removed like 90% of those missions. They only left the planet storyline missions and class specific storyline missions when they streamlined the game.
How long do you see that game lasting?
They just posted record profits, and one of the stakeholders posted a thing online to one of the finance, like Forbes magazine or something. The game is the third highest grossing MMO of 2015. It'll last definitely several more years. Like, I was really skeptical. Halfway through last year, I thought by the end of this year it would be done because it was a record low of players, but they've just hit a record high.
How many players do they have?
active subscribers 500,000 compared to the 180,000 last year.
Now, and is that then characters or accounts?
Accounts. Subscriber accounts, not free-to-play accounts. They currently
how many
have
of those
like,
are alts?
Nah, I don't. People don't usually make alt accounts because your stuff is only unlocked on one account. But there's 500 active subscribing accounts. 500,000. Last year, at its lowest point, was 180,000. This year, its lowest point is 500,000 since the introduction of the new expansion, which literally breathed life back into the game. Because they made the game 1,000 times easier to be played.
Yeah, I may download it again, I don't know. Escape through artificial singularity.
I just walked back into combat now, it's gonna like go in the opposite direction. Is that a Unimatrix warping in as we walk out?
Well, that was already there.
They're just gonna come in. It's like they come in every time we just warp out of something. Oh, it's like, oh, that's a big bad Unimatrix. It's getting the warp effect.
Sir, I must protest. I am not a merry man.
I think my favorite image of Worf is just when his head is sticking out of the mud and he suddenly gets angry for some reason.
We need to report to Starfleet Command immediately. We thought that the Undine were responding to a Borg incursion into their space, but it now appears that the Iconians, or some entity...
Anti-Proton.
...has created false Alpha and Beta Quadrant ships and sent them into fluidic space. Clearly, the Undine attacked us. Because they thought we attacked them first.
Alright. I'm sending the Peregrine Fighter on a mission with a 9% chance of success.
Did I show you that image where someone had like a 3% chance of winning and they sent a single Miranda?
Some good news. The spread of the
and fucking, the mission required like 200 tactical, 145 engineering, and like 30 science. And they sent a Miranda which had 3 of each. And it critically successed. It was like 3% chance of winning, 1% chance of critical success, and it hit the critical success.
Will be quite some time before they trouble the Undine again. The end of the board.
The title of the image was like never don't give up.
Voyager will take Dr. Cooper and the other survivors back to Earth. I suggest that we all confer with our fleet.
Where to now?
Depart system.
Where's that?
Depart system.
I'm already out. I mean, I'm in space. Where do I go now?
We're going to do the Deferi missions.
Deferi? Where's that?
Alpha Quadrant.
Oh, that's all fucking jumbled together now. Are you there already?
No.
Since you're in the Beta Quadrant.
I am.
Wait, are we in Beta Quadrant? Oh, we are, shit. What's the icon on the map that's a Y, a purple Y?
Map?
Is
Galaxy
that the
map?
Dyson? Is that the Dyson?
That's the Gamma Quadrant.
We haven't been there at all, have we?
Nope.
Is that coming soon?
Nope. That I know of.
It's just there for expansion purposes, I assume.
It's where the Geminar and stuff are from, dude.
Yeah, I assume, like, we'll go there in the future, probably.
Maybe.
I don't even see you on the galaxy map. Where are you?
You won't see me on the galaxy map.
I'm in the area map. I don't see you.
I think we're
are we in
different
instances?
Yeah, you're in number one. I'm in number five.
Ah, yeah. That explains it.
Why are you singing the Halo Reach song?
I'm doing the Guile theme.
Oh. It sounds similar in that voice you were doing.
Le donde le está la biblioteca? What the fuck's a Carl Sagan?
Carl Sagan?
Who dat?
He's a scientist. He's the one that said before you can make an apple pie, you must first invent the universe. Some other weird shit like that. That's what his thing was.
Never heard of him. Is he popular? I don't think so.
Yeah, he's very famous. He's dead, but he's famous. Okay, let's start with the farthest one away. Let's go to the Rava system.
Cold Comfort?
Yeah, Rava system.
Oh, that's the Crate of the Fairy Snow Tubers one. Because those are useful. Wait, rapid reload transmorphic torpedo? If that thing doesn't have a rapid reload, I'm gonna be sad.
You should really get you some fireworks.
Yeah, buy me lifetime.
I'll think about it.
The fact that that's even considerable to you makes me sad.
Why?
You're just like, yeah, I'll save up for a week, then buy him lifetime, and I'm just like...
That's one paycheck for me, dude.
Yeah, I'm just like, I'll save up for like 3 years, and then I can maybe think about buying it.
Well, if you're not buying it when it's on sale, you're doing it wrong.
I remember who Tanik, before he quit Pony Time, or Ponies of whatever the fuck. He bought lifetime for like 3 people, and it wasn't on sale. He had like a big like party contest. It's like, first 3 people to message me this thing, I'll give them a special prize. And then they're like, okay. And everyone did it, and I was like the 5th or 6th person. It's like, okay, you, I'm buying you lifetime to Sator.
Be nice to have lifetime to Sator.
I really want it just because you get extra character slots, don't you?
I think so. You get a lot more than just that.
Yeah, because I really want the extra character slots so I can do, travel to Raevar 2.
Yeah.
Yeah. I really want it so I can make my own foundry levels. I want to make a farm level, make it private, and then just farm it myself. Because that's what a lot of people have started doing. Because if you set it to private and farm it yourself, other people won't do it and it can't get flagged.
Okay, this one's a failable mission. Don't fuck it up.
Sorry?
This one can be failed. Don't fuck it up.
J-Boney.
Jaboney.
Jaboney.
Rice-a-roni, Jabroni.
Oh, you. Crazy Jabroni.
Rice-a-roni, Jabroni.
Oh, this one. I hate this one.
Hang on, let me look up a guide.
I can do it all the way up until the puzzle.
Don't fail it, alright? That's a fucking...
I think I remember. Some of these are easy. It's just like, I have a fracture, what do I do? We need to cauterize your leg. Okay, brain rifle.
Why is there ice on the wall? Jesus Christ. The brain shooting rocks?
Allergic to metoprolol? Okay, disruptor allergy and meprotin.
What are you grabbing?
I think it's the Biocaridane.
Alright, try it out. Okay, heal disruptor wound.
What's next?
Probably heal some other sick bastard.
Table 3.
Table 3. Table 3.
Oh, this guy's on crazy pills. He needs that, head trauma medicine. Oh, fuck, I have to go through all the chat options, don't I?
Dr. Casa. Let me double check before you do anything.
Did you do it?
Hang on, I'm going through it.
Oh, I, I think it's anatrizine.
Get scanner from medkit.
Which one does it say to use?
I have to scan him first.
I already did all that.
There's a cortical implant.
Just read the bottom of the guide and say which one it says. I think it's anatrazine. It's anatrazine, right? Dude.
Hang on.
Oh my god, how could you still be lost?
I'm not reading a guide, for one.
You said you were going to. Why is half the floor pitch black?
It does that. Hey, don't worry about it.
I worry.
What's this mission? Cold case?
Yeah. Fuck it, I'm scanning with Trizine.
Don't do it. Hang on, I gotta walk through. Give me just a second. That's not the right one. It's not cold case. This is cold comfort. Alright, well fucking hell.
It's called cold case.
No, this one's Cold Comfort.
Oh, what, we're not doing Cold Case? Oh shit, I see, they're around the wrong way. Are you dead, Jim? You look dead. Down at Trizon, right?
Scan the patient. Anesthesine. Anesthesine.
Sure?
Yes.
That didn't work.
I think you put the wrong thing in.
You said anesthesine. Now his brain is swelling. What do we use to treat brain swelling? This is our first attempt before he dies. Which one did you use?
I don't know. Return to Dr. Casa. What?
It is not saying that for me.
Anatrizine.
I said that! Fucking retard.
To the brig! This is where we can fuck up.
Isn't there like a thing for doing this flawlessly?
Hang on. Talk to every prisoner first.
Every single one?
Do not suggest that. Let me do this first.
I don't believe the guide, because it was wrong.
No, I read it wrong.
Then you're retarded.
So are you.
How can you read wrong? You have a third grade reading level?
No.
Like 90% of America.
Shut up, I'm trying to read. That's Tran, he's our link. Where's this other guy at?
Found Tran?
Yeah, Tran's the guy we have. Interrogate Tran.
It says we still have to talk to three brain prisoners.
You talk to them.
Oh, do I have to as well?
Yes.
So we have to do this separately while still doing it together for some reason?
Yeah.
That's weird. What do I pick for interrogating Tran?
Don't insult him. And don't, like, be a dick, basically.
Okay.
Hang on. What are you doing here is the first one.
I did not pick that option.
Well,
You just said being nice, not mean.
Yeah, that's being nice. You just ask him plainly, what are you doing here?
I think I fucked it.
Possible.
It says he doesn't want to talk anymore.
Well, you fucked it.
I have to turn something off.
Prevent Brain Commander from hearing.
Oh, that's it.
Yeah.
Interrogate Tran again.
Anything with an exclamation point is probably something you don't want to say.
I failed. I picked all the nice options and he's like, no. There was two options left and it's like, do you think it's dishonorable to murder innocent civilians? And the other one was like, don't you think you should question your captain's orders if they sound wrong? And I picked that one and he just was like, no, go away. Oh shit, it's midnight. I'm gonna go to bed.
You going to bed?
Oh yeah, it's way later than I thought.
Okay.
Scoot disconnected from your channel. Comms Delta from the server.
Let's go home.